Hi guys, this is Govin. Today I am going to teach you how to play the song Chahunga Main Tujhe Hardam. The song is on F minor scale. The song is sang by Satyajit. It's a wonderful song. Okay, let's see. First of all, slide from string number 4, fret number 9 to 10. Then string number 3, fret number 10. Then string number 2, fret number 8. Then string number 2, fret number 9. Okay, let's see. Then string number 4, fret number 10. String number 3, fret number 10. Then string number 2, fret number 8, 2 times. Then string number 2, fret number 9. Okay. Then 3 times string number 3, fret number 10. String number 2, fret number 11. Then string number 2, fret number 8, 9, 8. Then string number 3, fret number 10. String number 2, fret number 8. Then string number 3, fret number 10. Then string number 3, fret number 8. Okay, let's see. Then slide from string number 4, fret number 7 to 8. Then string number 3, fret number 8. Number 3, fret number 10, 2 times. Then string number 2, fret number 8. Play 2 times. Then string number 2, fret number 8, 3 times. 2 times string number 2, fret number 11. Then string number 2, fret number 9, 11, 9. Then 8, 9, 8. String number 3, fret number 10. Play 2 times. Okay. Then string number 1, fret number 8. Then 9. Play 3 times. String number 1, fret number 8. Then hammer from 8 to 9. String number 1. Okay, let's see. Three times string number 2, fret number 11. Then 9, string number 2. Then string number 1, fret number 8. Okay. Two times string number 1, fret number 8. Then hammer from 8 to 11. Then string number 1, fret number 9. Three times string number 2, fret number 11. String number 2, fret number 9. Then string number 1, fret number 8. Okay, then 2 times string number 1, fret number 8. 2 times string number 2, fret number 9. Then 2 times string number 3, fret number 10. Then string number 2, fret number 8. 2 times string number 2, fret number 11. Then string number 2, fret number 9. Okay, let's see. Then 2 times string number 2, fret number 9. Then 8, string number 2. String number 3, fret number 10. Then string number 2, fret number 9. Then string number 2, fret number 8. String number 3, fret number 10. Then string number 3, fret number 8. Then string number 2, fret number 8. Then string number 3, fret number 10, then 8. 8 2 times. String number 4, fret number 11. Then string number 3, fret number 10. Then string number 4, fret number 11. String number 3, fret number 8. Then string number 4, fret number 11. Then string number 4, fret number 10. Okay, let's see. Then music part. This one, string number 4, fret number 10, 11. 10, 11, string number 4, then string number 3, fret number 8, then string number 4, 11 and 10, then also 11, then string number 3, fret number 8. 3 times string number 3, fret number 10. Okay, then this one is same. And then this one. So 3 times string number 2, fret number 8. Okay, let's see. Then string number 2, fret number 8, 9, and 11. And then string number 1, fret number 8. String number 2, 11 and 9. Then string number 3, fret number 10. String number 2, fret number 8 and 9. Then 11, string number 2. String number 2, fret number 9 and 8. Then string number 3, fret number 8 and 10. Then string number 2, fret number 8. Then 9, string number 2. Fret number 8, then string number 3, fret number 10, then string number 4, fret number 10, 11, then string number 3, fret number 8, then hammer from 8 to 10, string number 3. Okay, then string number 2, fret number 9, then string number 2, fret number 8, then string number 3, fret number 10, then string number 2, fret number 8, then 8 to hammer 9. Then string number 1, fret number 8, string number 2, fret number 9 and 8, then string number 3, fret number 10, then string number 2, fret number 11. Then string number 2, fret number 8, 9, 8. Then string number 3, fret number 10. String number 2, fret number 8. Then string number 3, fret number 10. Then this one, string number 3, fret number 8. Okay, let's see. Fret number 8, string number 2, fret number 8, then string number 2, fret number 9, then hammer from 8 to 9, string number 1, then 1, 9, string number 1, okay. 2 times string number 2, fret number 9, string number 1, fret number 9, 3 times string number 1, fret number 8. Play 2 times. Okay. Then same note. Friends, if you like my video, please subscribe my channel and share my video and comments. Okay, bye friends.